It is time for some GPS Friday Night Frenzy coverage. Hickory Ridge visiting Catholic, a tight game. The Cougars defense comes up big. Tommy Hoffling with the interception goes the other way. Later, Griffin Savine for Catholic puts them up 27-13, but the Ragin' Bulls, no quit in them. Fourth quarter, Aaron Carey punches it in behind the line to bring Hickory Ridge back in the game, but Catholic goes on to win this one 34-19. They're 2-0.